Hey folks, what's going on? Welcome back to Age of Wonders Planetfall. Alright, so we're just about to assault the amphibious assault there, the Amazon capital. The great Dvar homeland is fortifying nicely. We'll have most of this continent covered very shortly, which is awesome. And then from there, we expand. Alright, so. Yeah, things are going. That's good. Just run through all this real quick and then get to the next turn. He moved already, I think. Yep. Oh really? We got one coming from over there. Okay. We'll deal with it. Avian Dreamus. You want to open borders, huh buddy? Okay, you know what? Because you're the bar, we accept. Claudius. For the moment, I will decline.
Only Promethean devotees are qualified to protect innocent lives from toxic hazards and fiery chemical reactions. Metal fires differ from chemical fires. We understand which disasters should be incinerated, extinguished, or allowed to just burn out.
If you say so, buddy. Fumigation protocols. Don't much care for Flash. It's okay. Although, kind of a prereq for the others. Ooh. Phoenix Walker. You know what? I want tankses. I want lots and lots of tankses. What are these? 200. What's our relations like right now? Friendship. Want integration, so. Well, all right, buddy. You head here for now. You keep on keeping on. And you, my friend. How you doing, buddy? If I have three or four armies on this continent, I'll be happy. I want at least two down here, and I'd like two up here. That would make me pleased. Okay, you guys are good. Oh, yeah. Okay, so you can't. You can get on land there. You're good, bud. You keep eyes. Yeah, well, half the cosmite. Leninsk, you need bombard cannons. Okay, so Barov. End up taking this, I suppose. Krasny. Okay, we'll send this guy over. Wait, this guy's already en route. Ah, I like it. Yeah, buddy. Ooh, we got a good chunk of change. Let's rush a little bit of this production. Cosmite. I like it. Nah. Whoa. Didn't see you there. I did not see you there. I want to wait till next turn, surround this. Can you move here? Yep. These guys just need to get into position. Oh, you guys can move there. Okay, so if you move there, and you move there, we could attack this turn. Now, what are we up against here? So we got 19. Not bad. Dealing with about 2560. And we have more. Seeing a composition like. It's not looking so good. Well, he'll be biocording from hell. As the glorious Dvar legions descend upon Elsdal. Elsdal? You know what? Now the only question is, do we auto-resolve this, or do we fight it out? I like doing the manual battles, it's just it takes time, and it takes up a good chunk of the video, right? So, okay, let's do it. We haven't had a nice big fight in a while. Teach these uppity Amazons to roll around talking crap about the mighty Dvar. Then as soon as our armies show up, they ask for peace. Or how about a ceasefire? Oh, we know we talk smack, but we didn't expect you to come. Well, we're here. Get used to it. We will annex your capital. And we're probably going to migrate all the citizenry to Dvar. With your cyber grasshoppers. I think that'll save you. You know, you got cannons, eh? I thought they had some other kind of... Well, I guess everybody's got cannons. Sputnik. Rockfist. Okay, so I would like to probably concentrate... me fire. We move over to this area. I mean, they can reposition their infantry, but lots of these here cannons can be firing at us, which is something I likes, if I'm being honest. Okay, your range. Deadline. Okie dokie. Und. Okay. So there's fine. Oh, that one's got the range, though. Alright, gentlemen. Not pack up too much, I suppose, because they got their dumb bio area splash weapons. The short horde. Guys will probably get the lucky job of point because you're zombies, essentially. And I'd like to take this out of the fight as well. Or do we keep one flanker? What's your range, buddy? Nope, I think we're just gonna leave him right out of the fight. they're okay. These guys, they're okay. I really wish that the trenchers, when they use their entrench ability, other people could use it as, like, you know, get behind it and it would count. It would make sense that, nah, it just makes sense to me. But, you know, what do I know? What do I know? Let's get everybody over here. See, this is the thing, just especially with a big battle, you have so many units to move every turn. It just ends up taking some time. Should be out of range. Robots. Weird. If they want to come out and hit us, they're going to get smashed first. Let's, you moved. Who's got some overwatch? And see, that's why I prefer the bulwarks to the entrenchers. The trenchers. They can shoot once, they got some melee, they can make some fortifications. Okay, that's all well and good. These guys can shoot three times up to, and they can overwatch. That's not exactly much of a competition in my mind. Holy smokes. Do some area denial, but I'd rather hit them up. Yeah, they're not going to have a good time. It will be bad. We'll entrench these guys a bit further up for now. Everybody just gets into position for the big rush. I want everybody at the scrimmage line. And then next turn, we unleash hell. Oh. Yeah, well, I knew we'd get at least one area of effect, but we can shrug it off. We're made of pretty tough stuff. And they're not the only ones with area of effect. But at least these two cannons are out of the fight.
Operation ready.
Firestorm projectile. That could be pretty handy, but I think we'll save that for next turn. Who wants a little firestorm? You guys want a little firestorm? That'd be nice. This would also be pretty nice. Where is the bulk of our forces? We're coming up from this way. It's got a leader. Yeah, let's deny them this. Oh, the flames are just about to begin. Why are you all sparkly? They hit you with some kind of stupid new vampire stuff. Blinded. Okay. Well, no guts, no glory. Sacrifice the robots. Okay, we're definitely going to be in its firing range. Oh, because the robot's blind. It can't overwatch. Alright. I would still prefer it gets hit over the boys. So let's take a dumb shot at 25. It's not gonna hit. Oh wow. Oh, 4 damage is better than no damage. Ah, takes it. Ah, oh, you sparkly. Okay, so we are going to be taking fire. I want to stay. Yeesh. Oh, you guys with your. We need to take that thing out. Do I create a line that we can't move through? What is it now? See, oh, it's nice to take it to apply the fortifications first. That's pretty sick. But now see, a unit standing here should be able to take advantage of this as cover. This is my thought. But again, what do I know? You know, like that guy should be in cover. If this guy's in cover from here, like it just, you know, stupid planter's cover, this isn't. Where the dick? Let's try it.
Enemy destroyed.
I like it. And I know we're just setting ourselves up for more area of attack, but with this many units, I don't want it to be spread out so far. It's just... Oh, hello. Oh, more trenchers. I didn't even see them. Yep. Except I don't think I'm going to use that spot. Oh man, we still have all these guys to go. That's in its fire arc. We got that line safe. Galena. That's a mover fire, right? I gotta remember that. I am probably gonna give him something. I'd really like to be able to reposition and fire in the same turn. That's why I like my bulwarks. Although we're working on tanks, so we'll have them for pretty soon. Sparkly, sparkly. Can't even hit nothing, so defense up. Same deal, huh? Oh, really? Really, really? Oh, man. That's not cool. You get the nice critical sound, and you're like, that guy's dead. Except, you know, not. At least we've got one revive. That's not so bad. Yeah. Well, that's just... Ball up. I know that that's great. 35% shots better than no shot. Yeah, guys, we know you're not doing anything. You are not sparkled. So, move. move it on over. And that should die from the flames. I like it. Whatever. Well, let's get you in position to be able to do that next turn. Oh, you guys are tenters. Well, what move do you first, guys? Too short. Didn't see you there. Now we can't get around. Well, boys, get into cover. So much for running these guys up, I should have thought of that. Oh, what am I thinking? Yeah, just in case somebody shoots us from the left or the right, eh? Ah, oh, man, that was the good tactics. All right, well, we'll have another wave to be able to move up and... Wait. How am I going to do this? Well, okay, these guys are all gonna be moving, so you know what? Let's get them over to this side. Defense. Over here. And with the defense. Hopefully next turn we can unleash with our purification and just set this whole thing on fire. Make them come to us or retreat. Hopefully we won't suffer too much from area of effect. I know bunching my guys up like this is not ideal by any stretch. Yeah. That area of effect, eh? Come on, burn them. Man, they sure do like taking our picture. We are a handsome group. I'm not gonna fault them for that.
An enemy down.
And you guys are blinded, so you can't. Oh, man. Or no. Okay, it's because you're missing an action point. You guys are blinded, scanned, and soul burnt. Well, you can still kill a bug. Or not. Or not, you know, whichever you prefer. It's not a super judgy day, I suppose. Open up. Nice bows there, ladies. How do you like our miniguns? You know, to each their own, I suppose. Okay, you're gonna go up, you're going to entrench, and you're gonna take some hits. Hey, not the that guy.
Payback.
Yarp. Robots. I don't know how my robots are blind, but, you know, whatever. You know what, we're actually gonna wait a second on you, buddy. You gotta move or fire, don't you? Oh. Oh no. Sweet. You're gonna get toasted by one of these guys. Let's put some fire on you. Ooh, I like this song. Do. More flame? Yep. Cranks up the intensity, this little bitty. Okay. Get aggressive. It's this aggressive music. Oh, you probably can't move, can you? And we ain't reaching nobody. That corridor now, in theory.
Enemy destroyed.
Wow, it was 30%. Sweet. Twofer. Okay, now this is going to be a problem. Okay, buddy, you gotta move. Blind shot. Hey, I like it. You can't move, and you can't hit nothing, which is super. Hey, how about you? Same deal? Well, at least you can shoot at something. 45. Whilst I respect your bows and arrows, I'd much rather have my miniguns. You know, just one of those things. Oh, it's not much, but it's something. Enemy killed. Good job, buddy. Yeah. Oh yeah, you have yet to go. Could move forward, take a couple shots at higher chance to hit. Your trenchers. You know what? Come up here. Throw a trench down here. Blast them!
Enemy down.
Good job. Do you like fire? No way that should have hit. 5% with critical hit. Yeah. Alright. Oh, this is a giant building. Who'd have thunk it? Bleeding and burning. I'd prefer that on my enemies than us being blind and scanned and sparkly. Good luck with your sparkles there, ladies. Open up, zombie robot cyborgs. Yeah, I guess they're not robots so much as zombie cyborgs. Cyber zombie? You can't do a whole lot there, can you, buddy? Okay. Hold tight. At least you're not gonna be entangling us again. Area of effect denial. Do to it. Just cause they're Amazons. It's burned down their precious, precious rainforest. Well, I mean, their city, but you know. Who's counting, bud? Oh, we got one shot. Let's take it. What? With the crits on, like, super low chances to hit. I mean, I'm not complaining. That just doesn't seem right. Can you move? You can. Advance. Might as well. Okay, now you guys. Who's gonna take this? I think it's a commander. So you, buddy? Oh, you can. You know what? You deserve it. I don't know why you deserve it, but you do. Come on, kill him. You're getting super lucky. Yeah, I suppose a 15% chance eventually has to actually be a 15% chance. Yarp, nope. You're blocked up by these fellas, and you can't overwatch. For which reason? Because you're blind. Alright, well, hang out. You guys do. Big group chilling. Ah, not much point, really. I don't want that to scatter and. Oh, we are bleeding some. Oh! Nuts. Got a little too close to that fella.
Unit has fallen.
Ouch. That had a weird angle. Aww.
Unit has fallen.
Man, I should have been wary of this cannon. Yeah. You run through that fire to get your shot. Okay, you guys better be out of heals. Four trenchers. No line of sight, because of course it's because we're short, right? It's because we're short. That's not fair. Right now. I don't have it.
Enemy destroyed.
Oh, we're out of our operations points. Okay. I can dig it. These guys are still useless. Is that two turns? Ah, that is brutal. Okay. You? I would like for you to move up. Do it. You're all sparkly. It's beautiful. 5% because of the sparkles. Well, I'd rather 5% than 0%. You're all sparkly too, aren't you? Well. Can't move. At least they hit. You can do nothing. Nothing can you do. Except. Why? Because we can't get there? Aw, man. Okay. not ideal. Oh, should have incentivized foist. Who's left? Wait a sec. Are you yet to go? Okay. Want him to move up, but I gotta move this guy to do it. So you come over here. You incentivize. I'll take it. 25, better than none. Six, seven, five. Hopefully she should bleed out next turn, regardless. And/or burn. I wish those effects happened at the beginning, but what am I gonna do? 23%? Do it, dude. Come on. Yeah.
Enemy hero killed.
Incinerated. I like it. It's gotta be smelling good. All of these bodies on the fire. Ugh. You can do nothing. You also can do nothing. And for you, big pile of, well, at least you can overwatch at something. Nothing. Oh, the robots haven't gone. Give it to him, robots. I don't know how we're hitting with all these super loaded hits. That's just mind-boggling to me. Finish him off. Or not. Come on.
Unit down. It has fallen.
Yeah, just kill all my guys. Wow, he lived.
Enemy annihilated.
20%. Okay, tell me you can move this turn, buddy. Alright. Biological or cyborg? Mechanical. Meh. Yeah. We miss on the higher chances, but we hit on the lower. Okay. Um I don't want you to die particularly. Advance, robots.
Payback.
With your 5% to hit. You guys blind? Nope. You're even motivated. Motivated to suck. Alright, take your 5% shot. You suck. Yeah, I like that. Get into cover and not be able to. How is that? Okay, line of sight breaking here. There? This is the horse poop. Poop of the horse. Let's just charge this up, boys. Live. And take a shot. I like it.
Enemy hero killed.
I don't think you're doing much from here, but oh, 5%. Of course you can hit at 5%. Why wouldn't you hit at 5%? Oh, really? Do it, do it. Or not. You know, whatever floats your boat, buddy. Okay. Not being able to hit anything. Sure. Not hit anything from over here. You, my friend. This guy. Take your weak shot. Okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. You know what? You can't do anything, so just hang out in your trench. We know that's what you guys like. You know what? Build a trench. There's no chance of you hitting anything, so you know what? Just you guys. Hang out.
goblin.
Yeah, well, we knew that was gonna happen. Vengeance. We'll do it. Really. Okay, these guys got line of sight with, like, the wall here, but you guys can't shoot over your buddies, huh? Of course, 50%.
Our forces are victorious.
Okay, that was a bit,
enemy destroyed.
Oh. Through stupid tactics, I managed to lose 4 units, and out of those 4 units, 3 of them were bulwarks. Would have much preferred loose trenchers. Oh man. Alright, well, mine. Now we just gotta find their hero. Where is their hero? Maybe over here. So we take out, now that we got their capital, if we take out their hero, because their hero respawns at the capital, that will end the faction. But see, that's even why some of these bigger battles I don't like to fight, because that's pretty much gonna be it for today. We got very little accomplished, but we had a big fight, and we took the capital, so, you know, I guess that is something. So, let's just finish off the turn here. Colony awaits its fate. We're gonna migrate. Yep, because then I can build units from here instead of doing nothing with a weak Amazon city. Devour hope. It's your weird spiky rifle. Hang out. Applewood orchards. Oh, we can't prospect after something's built there. Bummer. Okay. You guys are just waiting for some more troops. We already annexed this sector? Yeah. Okay, you can head Oh, it's only that can take a sector. Okay, only. You will take this. Median forest. Kusht. Let's make some cash. This guy is getting someone to take this for him? Fire, so you know what? Let's build my favorites. I like these guys.
Incoming communication.
Yep, smash them Amazons. I hear you, brother.
Incoming communication.
Ah. Robots.
Incoming communication.
All right. So, yeah, that's where we'll leave her for today. Next time we continue on with the conquest of them there Amazons. So take it easy, guys, and I will see you next time.